I have some very exciting news to share with everyone. The Lost Engine has been found once again. Just this past Friday, the full-scale replica of Lady has been discovered, put on sale on a store website. The prop is currently in Los Angeles, and it's rather worse for wear. Some pieces are missing, and it's been repainted into what looks like a Christmas train. But the fact that its whereabouts are known and that it's up for sale is a remarkable discovery, and it opens up the possibility for her to be recovered by us Thomas fans and restored to her former glory. And now we have that opportunity. The Restore the Magic group has been made aware of the prop, and they have created a funding project on GoFundMe to raise $6,000 for the project. $2,000 will go to the purchasing of the prop, $3,000 will go to the transportation of the prop to the site of restoration, and the remaining $1,000 and whatever extra expense will go into beginning the restoration. Currently, the location of where the engine will be restored hasn't been determined yet, but the group is currently contacting railway restoration facilities across the United States and the United Kingdom in hopes of finding Lady a home for the time being. And yes, Britt Allcroft has been made aware of the prop's existence. What amazes me is how well this funding project is going. Over the past 3 days, over $3,000 have already been donated, which is enough to purchase the engine. This project is a perfect demonstration of how open-minded and open-hearted fans of Thomas are willing to get together and put all of their efforts and willpower into preserving a piece of our Sudrian engine's history. And those are the important factors of a community. Open minds, open hearts, determination, effort, and willpower. Just as well, it also shows example of the foundation of railway heritage, preservation. But it's not over yet. They still need enough money to pay for the transportation and to start the restoration progress. So I'm spreading the word to all of my viewers, yes, you guys, to help support this project by donating to it. Any amount of money counts in this collaborative project, so be sure to contribute whatever you can to this project, and be sure to share this video and this funding project on whatever social media page you have. YouTube, Google+, Facebook, Twitter, anything will do. So let's get together once again and give Lady back what was once her shining time.